Lindsay Montgomery. This is my room for come up to my room at the Gladstone. I'm setting up a couple of different stages that I'm going to do some performance pieces with puppets and other little props and bits of sculpture that I've made. This is the first set, and it's made out of paper mache and ceramics and a whole bunch of other painted elements. So throughout the course of the exhibition, there's going to be several different musicians coming and accompanying me with different sounds. We are going to have a theremin and some voice vocalist kind of work and someone playing the ukulele. So they'll be providing a soundtrack for me to perform three different pieces with the three different puppets that are here. So this puppet is in this little kind of fantasy forest setting, and she's going to be kind of stuck in a perpetual feeling of not being full. So she's got this kind of picnic spread here, and all the gestures for the puppets are going to be really sort of not linear. It's not a story that you'll come and see from beginning to end. It's going to be more like the puppets are just making different actions while you're coming in, and you'll see kind of the main kind of dilemma or situation that each of them is in. So over here there's kind of more of a sci-fi kind of setting for these two puppets, and this one is kind of modeled on a Japanese Blue Raku style puppet, so it has the double face. And this puppet actually gives birth, so its action will be to have its baby sort of over and over again. And as a puppeteer, I'm going to sort of be behaving as like a malevolent presence in the world of these puppets in this landscape. This puppet over here, it's going to be interacting with this sort of like throne or power structure kind of metaphor here. So there'll be different kinds of places where it will be sort of interacting with technology and then actually being sort of strapped into this kind of throne that's going to have these wires all sticking out of it, and it's going to kind of have its essence stolen away by this power structure or technology. Okay, so now you've seen my puppets and you've seen the sculpture and the performances to come, so I need to finish installing, so you have to leave.